Egyptair has reported flight number MS804, which departed Paris Charles de Gaulle Airport at 23:09, heading for Cairo, has disappeared from radar. The flight has 69 passengers and crew on board. According to Flight Tracker 24, the Airbus 320 was detected for the last time over the Mediterranean Sea and was 10 miles into Egyptian airspace.